A person once told me, if you're up there and you're not pissing someone off, then you're not doing it right. And that stuck with me forever, because now I'm like, okay, I just gotta piss off one person doing this poem, and obviously I did my job. I'm Mercedez Holtry, and I am a poet from Albuquerque, New Mexico. Well, I've written poetry my whole life, since I was like a little chavanita, but I didn't start actually performing poetry or presenting my poetry until I was in high school. My writing consists a lot about my identity. A good friend told me, write about what you know, and I think the thing I know best is myself. A lot of my poetry has to do with who I am as far as Albuquerque and where I come from in New Mexico and where my family comes from, the roots of where they come from. A lot of it is political at times, because I'm talking about sensitive subjects like race and politics and who's president and how does that affect me as a woman, as a brown woman who has parents that are immigrants, who has a mother that's an immigrant.
I will have more scars than a man ever could, some from birth, sexual harassment, domestic abuse, hate crimes, heartbreak, motherhood, love, war, because every day is a battle to be woman. I deserve to be equal, to be respected, to be treasured, but more than anything, I deserve to be free. Thank you.
The first poems I've ever broke down on in front of an audience is a poem about body image. I feel like as women, we're constantly defining who we are by how we look, and that's been a struggle my entire life. But when I wrote it, I felt free and I felt good within my own skin. And I still struggle with it every day, because it doesn't go away. Writing a poem doesn't make things go away. But it definitely helped me see where I stand on the issue and how I want to change for me and not for other people. The legacy I want to leave behind is giving women a voice when they don't think they have one, and leading by example and showing them that nobody can take away your voice. Nobody can take away what you have to say.